Good evening, friends. On the occasion of World Spine Day, I am here to discuss minimally invasive spine surgery. Now, minimally invasive spine surgery ka matlab hai ki bahut kam cheer fad se, bahut kam cutting se, with the use of technology, we are able to achieve equally good results for the spinal problems. अच्छा, मिनिमली इन्वेसिव स्पाइन सर्जरी कैन बी यूज इन द ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ डिस्क प्रोलैप्स. जिस तरह से एंडोस्कोपिक स्पाइन सर्जरीज हम करते हैं, वेदर दे आर इंटरलैमिनर एंडोस्कोपिक स्पाइन सर्जरीज, ट्रांसफोरामिनल एंडोस्कोपिक स्पाइन सर्जरीज और अ फ्यू अदर वराइटीज ऑफ स्पाइन सर्जरीज कैन बी डन थ्रू एंडोस्कोप. देन फिक्सेशंस एंड फ्यूजन सर्जरीज कैन बी डन इन अ मिनिमली इन्वेसिव वे. जिस तरह से मिनिमली इन्वेसिव ट्रांसफोरामिनल लंबर फ्यूजन कहते हैं, MIS टीलिफ कहते हैं. सिमिलरली treatment of fractures using certain cement injections in the form of vertebroplasty or kyphoplasty can be done even without a single stitch. Then there are procedures which are in between surgeries and medical management, which are called spinal injection procedures. They also fall under the category of minimally invasive spinal interventions. So injections laga sakte hain. Fusion surgeries, discectomies and a lot of other procedures can be carried out using minimally invasive spine surgery. Inki cost affordable rehti hai and in the long run they are more cost effective than open surgeries, kyunki rehabilitation, the patient can walk early, can go back to their productive life early and have a much much better outcome with lesser pain. So thank you, friends, for supporting us on World Spine Day.